evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Solange DeSantis, the general manager of St. Thomas Orchestra. Welcome, welcome, welcome to our third concert back after the long pandemic hiatus. And I don't think I'm ever going to say that again, because we are back to playing music for everybody. First, a little housekeeping. Emergency exits are here, here, and here, just like an airplane. And restrooms are there. This is St. Thomas Orchestra's 20th anniversary year. We're incredibly proud of that. And we have two fabulous new initiatives for this community orchestra. One is that we are now in a partnership with Hackley School in Tarrytown. They are building a beautiful new art center. We are hoping that we will inaugurate it. We will certainly be playing there. And we recently had a Meet the Instruments event where Hackley students sat in with our musicians, and they became so enthused that some kids said, I want to play the cello, and I want to play the clarinet. And the person who's put this all together is our principal oboe, Heidi Chisholm, who teaches. She is a music education visionary, and we are just sort of like going in her wake. The other initiative that we have is Maestro Bill Eckfeld and the Board of St. Thomas Orchestra are looking at expanding our guest conductors. We are looking at young conductors. We are looking at diversity in conducting, something that is really overdue. So we are very excited about that, too. I think that is about, please, cell phones. Silence them. If they go off, they probably won't be in the same key as the orchestra's playing. And until there's a symphony for orchestra and cell phones, you know, it just doesn't work. So without further ado, the orchestra will tune, and St. Thomas Orchestra and Maestro William Eckfeld.
Say a little bit about each piece as we play it. Our first piece on the program is the Festive Overture by the great Russian composer Dmitri Shostakovich, who was one of the greatest composers of the 20th century. This piece was written in 1954 in 3 days. And what happened was the conductor of the Bolshoi Opera found that he was in very deep trouble because the Central Committee, it was still communism in those days, wanted the Bolshoi Opera to do this special event to celebrate the October Revolution. It was like the 50th year or something like that. And so that one of the things they were supposed to do was commission a famous Russian composer to write an overture for the concert. Well, somehow they never did. And so the guy's in a panic. It's 3 days before the concert. And Shostakovich is at home in his apartment and a friend of his is over. And they're just kind of hanging out. And all of a sudden they hear this knock on the door. And in those days, you didn't really want to hear a knock on the door. And so they open the door, and it's the conductor of the Bolshoi Opera. And he says, you've got to help me. You've got to write this piece. And so Shostakovich sat down, and he just zoomed through this thing. He wrote it as fast as he could, and they had a whole team of copyists from the music school and everything. They're making the orchestra parts as he wrote. And so he wrote this incredible piece of music, one of his most famous pieces. He always thought it was ironic because it became like one of his most performed pieces in his lifetime. The wonderful, bubbly, happy, festive overture by Shostakovich. So let's play it. Here it is.